Hi, my name is Avon, and my purpose in life is to see knowledge go viral. Welcome to my weekly series, In Service of Others. People often ask parents, what values do you plan to instill in your young children? Is it an enterprising spirit, a passion for sports, or the arts? It's also important to see how this message of values are communicated to these young minds. I've heard people raving on about Will Smith telling his young children, you guys aren't rich, mom and dad are rich. For me, that sounds like a tactic. I'm not obsessed with tactics. I'm a massive fan of strategies. Think about parents that send their children off to Africa to build a school. That's a tactic. Think about some other parents who think it's a good idea for them to sit in first class and their children to sit in economy class. That's a tactic too. It's like my friends that love the environment. The number two sector that is doing bad to planet Earth is the fashion industry. So for all those environmental influencers out there, are they willing to give up their Louis bags? Let's see. So going back to the example of the family that flew with the parents on first class and the children on economy class, the reason I call it a tactic is because they flew to Hawaii, they stayed at all of the best hotels, they ate at all of the best restaurants. So for me, it's really difficult to pick and choose. So my one strategy is to be kind. In my family, being mean is just not negotiable. Looking at my child, I don't need her to be enterprising. I don't need her to go to Harvard. I don't need her to be an elite athlete. I don't even need her to make me proud. All I want is for her to be herself, be all in, and do the best she can at every moment to be kind. So how best do we communicate this strategy? Looking back, when I was about 7 years back in Colombo, Sri Lanka, I remember walking to a KFC with my mother. There was a lady who walked beside me, and I remember holding the door open for her. My mother treated this one incident like I won the Nobel Peace Prize. She overemphasized it and spoke about it to all our friends and family in a way that I just became fond of trying my best to be kind to people at every moment. I see this in my own daughter. When she sees one of her friends not feeling their best, she'll walk up to them and cheer them up and take that extra moment to be kind. I would love to hear in the comments what strategies you use to teach the value of kindness to your children and to your loved ones. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Tune in next Tuesday to discover the art of fulfillment we all need in our lives. Until then, take good care and be legendary.